This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, December 6, 1957, Mercury Records releases the Diamonds version of The Stroll. The song will peak at number 4 on the Billboard Pop chart and help spark a dance craze where two lines of dancers, men on one side and women on the other, face each other, moving in place to the music, while one couple at a time dances down the center. For more information, see the comments and description.